Hello again, this is Troy's Justice, and we're attempting to chase down the Distant Worlds fleet. One thing you'll notice different in this video is I've turned off my eye tracker, primarily because I'm trying to see if it's actually causing me a little more eye strain than running without it. Past couple of days I've been running a lot of time in front of the game, so I've developed a bit of eye strain here. And I still got a little bit further I want to go this weekend, but I'm going to leave the eye tracker off for now. We'll see. I don't know if that's the cause or whether there's something else. Just don't have enough information yet. At any point, we're here at Waypoint 15, and we're going to now move to Waypoint 16. This distance isn't all that great. Should just go directly there. Hopefully it doesn't take too long to compute it. Well, this isn't good. Alright, so we're gonna have to pick something short of it. Well, that's not getting me anywhere. Okay. Now see, here's something, and I think I'll leave this navigation, or at least up to this point, in. Navigating around the core, you know, the distances, if there's too many paths here, it takes a lot longer to compute. If you could get a distance that is very close to a multiple of your jump distance, there are less choices for the algorithm, and it finishes a lot faster. So, we'll now head out to our computed point, then compute the last jump in and have it. Then we'll only be 15,000 light years behind the Distant Worlds fleet. Now, seeing as they're net 19, Waypoint 19 out of 23. I don't have much longer to catch up to them. Oh good, I can refuel at the next. So, at this point I'm not that confident that I'm actually going to catch them. Because there's just, they've only got 4 waypoints to go, and I'm going to be 3 waypoints behind them, so I've got to go 7 win points where they've only got to go 4. So I have no idea. Going to keep trying, but we'll see. At any rate, let's get underway. Retract landing gear.
Landing gear retracted.
Frameshift drive charging.
One other interesting thing of note is this is the last of a series of short jumps between waypoints. The last three waypoints have been under 3,000. This particular one is about 500. So, next one after this is supposed to be around 6K. Back at multi-video sequences between waypoints after this. At any rate, engage. Asteroids. Yep, lots of asteroids. Engage. 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 Interesting. Engage.
Engage. scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
I think I'll cut across after that. That looks like it. Asteroid belt area. Okay, that should be good. Engage.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Engage.
Fuel scooping.
See what makes up 38 objects. Oh. Lots of asteroids. Engage.
Disengaged.
All right. What do we got going on here? A couple of stars, a couple of moons, a bunch of planets. Now, it's not going to use a lot of fuel. All right, let's go. Engage. Let's get some distance from this thing before we do anything else. See what the system looks like. I see. All right, start out by going there. it's not skin. EOK GREE TO-Q E5-3167. That's weird. Interesting. Wasn't expecting that from the pictures. Okay. Well, let's just start at the outside and work our way in. Target. 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 Okay. 6 minutes. We're looking for a very large crater. Squeeze in the middle. I didn't want to be in so close.
Orbital flight engaged.
Hard for it not to be this. And it's larger of those two. Given proximity and everything else. We seem to be landing here. Okay. The mound. Well, yeah, I guess. Basically, right here. and just drop it on this side here. Made it up out there somewhere. Deploy landing gear.
Landing gear deployed.
Landing gear deployed.
Yeah, that's a bit of a hole. Back up a little bit. This area over here. That's not bad. Alright. Waypoint 16. Welcome to the mound. At any rate, this is the last of the short routes for a while. So at the beginning of the next route, I will take a quick look at where we are, where we're going, and where we've come from, as I had been doing for a while, but in the last several short jumps, I've kind of stopped doing that, mostly because I haven't been going that far. At this point, I'm back to 15,000 light years behind the main fleet. I'm at waypoint 16, they're at waypoint 19. The endpoint is waypoint 23, so don't have much time left to catch up. But for now, this is Trice Majestus, signing out.